So this left arm business, it's information that we're given by the golf media, by instructor, because all we're comparing our swings to is the pros. I mean, is anybody here learning to drive? You're learning to drive, right. So in that... Not yet. So when you're ready, imagine your driving instructor pulls up outside your house with the L plate. Do you have L plates here?
Yes.
And you look out the window and he's got a Formula One racing car. Imagine. Yeah. It's insane, isn't it? It's insane. You would think the guy's crazy. He said, I only want to drive to my friend's house or to work. Sorry, you've got to drive like Ayrton Senna, like Nelson Piquet, like Schumacher. That's
the
formula. These 9,000 books. Look, pictures. Insane, insane. And this is, for me, the biggest problem with golf moving forward is that we're comparing ourselves to these machines, because since Tiger Woods came on the scene, they are machines now. They have to